Sagittarius, health wise you are on the down, so you need a lot of time for rest, recuperation. Don't expect a lot of negative forces around you, so you don't have to go into the dramas of things, but more keep in private with yourself and care for yourself first. A lucky period for partnership, joint venture, close union, collaboration, team spirit, and you get a lot of outside support coming in. You and your partner will be having a wonderful togetherness and happiness. A good period for changes, reshuffle, reorganization, dealing with loans, credit, bankers, accountants, getting people to back up on your plans and policy. This is a winning hand. A great time for overseas matters, foreign affairs, dealing with people in power, in authority, of influence. This is a period when you can benefit from the higher purposes. Good for career matters, dealing with future developments, plannings, working with the A-team, and you can make a lot of progress and good management. Lucky period for group activities, dealing with your hopes, your luck, your desire, your expectation, something can be fulfilled. And you could be in the right place, right time, meet the right people, and get unexpected opportunities. Losses, endings, partings, separation, and finishing. So this is a time where health matters of your own or those close to you could be critical. There's a lot of emergencies can be expected. So keep a low profile. Personally, this is a good time for you to go out, commit yourself, take action in the kind of purpose and activities that you believe, the people you like, and the people that are showing some good signs that they can collaborate and make things even great with you, so you can personally start to orchestrate important affairs. Financially, this is a lucky period for gains, for development, for investment, for planning, for negotiating, and for structuring wealth growth. A good period for negotiation, discussion, conferences, meetings, interviews, regional affairs, short trips, out of town visits, or receiving people from away place, all good. A lucky period for home, family, domestic affairs, in-house affairs, buying a property, selling a property, repairing, dealing, getting a lot of visitors on the home front or going visit others. Fantastic. Problem in the love department. You and your loved one are going to be at one another's throat. This is a problem time where dealing with children at best tend to be tedious and very taxing. It calls for patience, it calls for mind control, it calls for avoiding the dramas that you don't need. So just kind of half down on yourself and try to be more observing about what is happening to others and situations.